patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research. Arkham is now at the forefront of research to understand this.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed?
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face!
You hit like a girl!
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Don't leave me. They could wake up. I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to states about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual.
Who's the guy?
To cope with such changes.
That means some of a bitch's cash.
Early results
were.
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing?
Flash had a disagreement.
Down anyway.
Don't cry, Cash. You're right where we want you.
I'm gonna get out of here, and you're gonna wish you were back in your cell.
Ha ha! Whatever, chump.
Yeah, you're not getting out of there, Hookman. It's the bat!
What happened?
It was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
I'm brave.
Let's get this.
You've got to help us. If you can clear the gas out of the room, the doc and me can get out of here.
I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people die. But I just had 1 minute alone with that animal. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belongs.
Patient interview 44. This is yet another interview with Edward Nigma. I have yet to make up my mind whether he's a genius or just deluded. Whichever one he is, just being in his company is both irritating and exhausting.
Hello, Miss Young. You look tired. Anything you need my help with?
No, thank you, Edward. I am here to help you. We all are.
Forgive my arrogance, Doctor, but if you think I need your help, well, you're in the right place.
Let's look at it a different way. Throughout your career, you have specialized in bizarre traps and convoluted clues that more often than not result in the death of the unfortunate participants.
And if the citizens of Gotham were smarter, my games would be merely an amusing diversion.
Instead of death traps.
You really should be thanking me. Weeding out the ignorant, the stupid, the useless. But don't worry, I'm sure you would survive. What a lovely photo on your desk, Doctor. Your family. Mother, perhaps.
Put that down! Get out! Guard!
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer.
friends coming to the party.
One of them is just terrified you'll leave that thing alone. Yeah, well, let's just say he's talking to me as an advice.
Psychiatric Evaluation and Rehabilitation Center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here. But that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and
wellness.
Yeah.
Is he okay?
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
I have done exactly as you asked.
Look, you think I can? Stop the whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without your business, express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle.
Once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
If the boss wants to talk to you.
He's here!
No!
What the hell?
No!
We're under attack! She's dead!
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, Bats.